Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing some Wreckfest. We're still, I haven't done this in a while, so we're still in the Junior Regionals. I still have some stuff here that's locked, so we're going to work on it. I mean, a lot of these track races went undone, but we're going to keep working on it until we can get it right. So I'm gonna have to set a timer for this, guys, because so I don't go very long on this video. So let me do that real quick. Bear with me just a minute. I want to set me a timer. We'll do the same thing we do for LSPD part there. There we go. All right, first thing we're gonna do the lawnmower event, the lawnmower deathmatch. So let's get started. Waiting for the loading screen here. I'm not very sure how good this is going to record. I hope it does very well. I haven't recorded this in a long time, so I don't know. This is something that they should have fixed, was the loading screens. Loading screens are terrible in this game. Alright, here we go. Here's our lawnmower. Ooh, it's a little loud. Wanted to try some different things out here for you on the channel, guys. I don't want to put the same thing on there. Oh, we got one. All the time, so I'm trying to look for some other things, you know, that we can explore. We've got two takedowns. Got three. We got our bonus there. Look at the wheel flopping on that llama. The guy is trapped in the corner. Another takedown. We're actually doing pretty good today. That's seven takedowns. Alright, we like we won that challenge. So we're gonna move on. We're gonna do this hasn't been unlocked, so we can't do that yet. I'm not really sure why it hasn't been unlocked, but it hasn't. So we're gonna have to go to here. And we've already done this, but we're gonna do it again. I'm about to look at so I can get a good thumbnail. I wanna get a thumbnail, I'm gonna have to see what I can use for a thumbnail. Alright, we're at Crash Canyon, main circuit. We want to use the rocket. We'll leave it on normal. Here we go. See what we can do here. They're trying to get up toward the front here. We'll have a lot of laps to do this in. Last lap. So we didn't do the best in that, and we didn't finish 11th. We're in the middle. And you guys let me know if you'll see more Wreckfest. This is a fun game. I mean, it's really fun to play. And I've never played it in multiplayer, but they say the multiplayer is really fun. We made it up to fifth. Finished in third position, which is good. That's not bad at all. We can take a third place. That's pretty good. All right, six laps. We're in fifth. Let's see if we can take home a victory. All right, we're in first. Final lap. Alright, we won it. First place. Using the rocket. 11:13. Okay, let's see. What else can we do here? We'll go... here. And I don't know how many points you have to get to open the other events on this one. Alright, here we go. Midwest Motors Seminar. Main Loop. Event. Here we go. Oh. They're already pushing us. Look out. We're in sixth position, guys. Fifth. Four. We made it up to second. Let's see if we can catch the leader. We may not be able to catch him. Now guys, too, remember that this game is coming for console. It won't have the Steam Workshop and a lot of the different cards and stuff you can see get for this game, you know, off the workshop, because it won't have mods, but it will be a fun game. So we finished second. Alright, Short Circuit, I can't say the name of that, I'm sorry. We're in the rocket. We was close. Let's roll. We're in the middle. Well, we're off the track. Let's see if we can catch back up. Well, we've caught back up to Yeah, we finished ninth in that one. That wasn't the best. Alright guys, we're at Fire Rock Raceway, short track. Alright, let's roll. 3 laps to do it. We're starting at 15. Look out. They're already wrecking. We trying to get up for a word of fear. We got time, Paul, at Rickon. We're in second. Oh, we got him. We got him. Gotta hold him off now. Got him. All right. Sandstone Raceway is going to be the next track. A short route. Can we take it home? That car behind me sound like a boom bumblebee. We got a fence in our dash. Don't think we're gonna be able to catch him. That's my timer going off. These drivers are suicidal on this game. I don't want to stop right now. And turn it off. No, we didn't. We finished second. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it. Just wanna get back into some more Wreckfest. Still some to do. In this game, still a little bit of progress that needs to be made so we can move on, because we still haven't unlocked anything else. We're at level 14. I'm not really sure how you get into other events. I'm gonna have to look into it and find out exactly how that works, because I don't play it much. So I'm gonna have to find it out. But thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone that's been subscribing and everything. If you like what you see, keep subscribing. Thank you.